The operations started in Kamuli District, led by National Drug Authority Operations Officer Samuel Chomokama, with the help of police. Most of the health workers in various drug shops didn't have qualifications.
Drugs without a license is an offense under the Act. Therefore, if you close a facility which has got medicines and you don't have a license, the law empowers me to enter. So you are committing an offense in premises and you are locking me out as your regulator. The law gives me power to break and enter those premises.
During the operations, David Magara, the LC5 chairman for Chisozi, attacked the National Drug Authority for taking people's medicine. However, they told him that they were looking for people in the medical profession without qualifications.
The place was locked. And you...
Have you understood the section?
I have.
We are free to enter.
But in case you find there somebody's property...
We are free to enter.
Money. You are free, but like money.
You see us and think we have been collecting money wherever we were?
No.
That's why we have witnesses.
Here it's okay, because the owner is here. But I'm here in Windows of Pride for white people.
What did you want us to do? How did you want us to enter?
You will come and report.
How did you want us to enter?
You will come and report.
We understood what the law is asking.
Magara apologized to the officials for interfering with their work.
These people from Kamuli who just come here anyhow, they found your drugs.
The officials continued with their operations but found it difficult to confiscate drugs from unqualified people since most of the drug shops were closed and drugs hidden. However, when they reached Bukongo in Buyende District, they were shocked to find a patient in critical condition but admitted at a drug shop. They asked the relatives to immediately take the patient to a hospital. At this point, they confiscated the drugs and arrested a man found in the drug shop who denied its ownership.
Your responsibility in this facility. Hey, you are the doctor?
I'm just a husband to
the owner.
In Kayunga District, National Drug Authority officials found out that all the drugs in shops were expired. They were assisted by village chiefs to seize them. Residents have appreciated NDA operations, saying that people have lost their lives because of illiterate people who hide in the medical profession. Samuel Chomokama, the operations commander, has warned the unqualified people who hide in the medical profession.
Everyone, that drugs are perishables. They perish depending on the nature of the environment in which they are being kept. So they should work with the National Drug Authority to ensure that they are accessing safe and effective medicines. Shielding away these culprits from National Drug Authority puts these communities in danger.
The Chirua Regional Police spokesperson James Mobi urged residents to be vigilant against unlicensed drug dealers.
So as a community, we need to equip ourselves also with basic knowledge. And then inquiring, like the number they have shared here, the toll-free, there is even WhatsApp number. It's not for fun, you see. If you are being cheated somewhere, expired drugs.
During the operation, 262 drug shops were closed and 406 medicine boxes worth 100 million shillings were seized. Report compiled by William Mutiaba for the news.